Electrotherapy uses a pulse, low-amplitude electrical current that builds inside the machine. I'm using my bag to represent the battery-operated power source and my headphones to represent the electrodes and the actual earbud part to represent the safety pads. The current is transferred from the machine into the electrodes and into the safety pads at the end, and finally into the damaged nerves of the body. This is an ongoing circuit until the nerves are relieved.